The Notre-Dame Basilica in Paris is a remarkable testament to medieval architecture and is one of the most enduring symbols of the city. Construction of the cathedral began in 1163 under the auspices of Bishop Maurice de Sully and spanned over 200 years, culminating in its completion in the mid-14th century. This magnificent structure embodies the Gothic architectural style characterized by its ribbed vaults, flying buttresses, and elaborate stained glass windows. Notre Dame has played a central role in many significant events in French history, serving as the site of royal ceremonies, national celebrations, and even the coronation of Napoleon Bonaparte in 1804. Over the centuries, it has undergone various renovations and restorations, most notably under the direction of architect Viollet-le-Duc in the 19th century after damage from the French Revolution. The exterior design of Notre-Dame is an intricate display of artistic craftsmanship, featuring detailed carvings and statues that convey a rich narrative of biblical themes. The western facade boasts three grand portals, each adorned with a series of sculptures depicting scenes from the life of Christ, the Virgin Mary, and various saints, which serve to instruct the faithful and glorify the divine. The Gallery of Kings, situated above the central doorway, showcases more than 20 statues of biblical monarchs, symbolizing Christ's royal lineage. Additionally, the cathedral is embellished with numerous gargoyles and chimeras, both functional and decorative elements that exemplify the era's fascination with the mysterious and the fantastical. The intricate stonework and elaborate iconography not only highlight the technical achievements of the builders but also invite viewers to reflect on the spiritual narratives woven into the very fabric of this iconic structure.